Good evening. A cold season tornado has ripped through Adelaide's southern suburbs, bringing down trees and damaging cars and homes. Morphett Vale residents today undertaking a huge clean-up effort, one couple forced to move out.
Linda Flannery's favourite movie is Twister, and last night she got a front row seat.
I've been obsessed with tornadoes my entire life, and I've been wanting to go to America to do tornado tours, and obviously we can't travel at the moment because of the coronavirus thing, and so it seems like instead of me being able to see tornadoes, the tornadoes have come to me.
The Bureau of Meteorology confirming a tornado tore through Morphett Vale at 9:20 p.m. on a narrow path of destruction that culminated on Diamond Street.
Just sounded like a truck. Maybe a freight truck coming down the road, then I heard a bang.
But it's probably one of the scariest moments of my life, to be honest. I didn't know where to stand in the house.
I heard this almighty roar come through, and I screamed, and at first I thought, oh, maybe it was my husband playing the game, and, you know, because he likes it loud.
Caroline and Graham Hawke face a hefty damage bill, their home of 25 years now deemed uninhabitable.
I come in to go to the toilet, and when I wash my hands, I'm looking at the basin with my torch and think, oh, wife's a bit slack, hasn't been cleaned up. But I looked a bit higher up and at the window, that's all right, higher up, and oh my God, the ceiling had lifted.
The Bureau of Meteorology says it was a low-level tornado and possibly more than one, with a number of wind rotations within a line of intense showers. In the clean-up, exposed roof spaces covered with tarps and windows with old core flutes. Janet Mayoni's wardrobe now has a tree view.
Oh, yeah, I was shaking like the devil. But just disappointed that we've got to have that, you know. They should not be allowed to put trees in yards that's going to affect people's houses.
It all came crashing down in just 15 minutes. Chloe Boris for 10 News First.